2018 was pretty good for us. We had our victories, we had our defeats, we had wins and losses, ups and downs. You know, one thing I love about pro wrestling is you can beat the crap out of someone and there will be no repercussions or reactions.
Exactly, I can just grab an ear and twist it, try to take it home or
break in.
Grab a finger while I'm wrenching it out of back.
I'll give my dog a treat and stick my index into someone's eyeball and pop that sucker right out.
Exactly. Don't think NHPW is ready for society in 2019. 2018 was just an example of what we're capable of. But in 2019, we're fully unleashed.